This video is about repairs to the soap injector on the pressure washer. This repair pertains to issues with the soap injector not drawing soap. Before proceeding with repairs to the soap injector, make sure that you had a soap nozzle installed in the wand, the soap injector shutoff valve is open, the quarter-inch plastic suction hose is in good condition, and that there's a soap strainer on the end of the plastic hose. Not all soap injectors have a shutoff valve, but the repairs are the same for both. Remove the quarter-inch plastic hose from the soap injector. There's a conical spring and ball inside the bore of the soap injector. You may wish to rotate the soap injector body to aid in the repair. Just turn the soap injector vertical, then take a wrench and break loose the soap injector shutoff. Again, there's a conical spring and a ball inside the bore. Your spare parts kit has an extra spring, an extra ball, and O-rings to make repairs to the soap shutoff. Remove the spring, remove the ball, and there's an O-ring in the bore, in the bottom of the bore of the soap shutoff. A dental tool works well for removing the old O-ring. Get you a new O-ring, an 009 O-ring, out of your spare parts kit. Now you want to lubricate that O-ring. You can use oil, you can use a little Vaseline, but you want to lubricate that O-ring very sparingly. If you over-lubricate the O-ring, you can actually cause the ball to stick to the O-ring. And if the ball sticks to that O-ring, you're not going to draw soap. Insert the O-ring into the bore of the soap shutoff. Now the head of a 6-penny or 8-penny nail works well for pushing, installing the O-ring into the bore. Then you'll take your ball, make sure that your ball is clean and dry. Drop it into the bore. Then take your head of your nail, apply just slight pressure. You want to make sure that that ball does not stick to that O-ring. Apply slight pressure and you should be able to tap that ball back out of the bore. If it sticks in the bore, you've probably over-lubricated the O-ring. You need to dry that out, dry the ball off, and try again. Insert the ball back into the bore. Install the conical spring. The small end of the conical spring goes towards the ball. And then you need to start that into the soap injector body. Tighten it. And if you rotated the body to aid in repairs, you have to retighten the body back onto the valve, the unloader valve. Reinstall your soap hose. And you should draw soap.